Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Ulysses Stephen M. I'm Ulysses and I'm in 6th grade, and I'm going to be doing some high school ST math. Solving one-step equations. Let's go. Time for, here's our pretest and new updates. I will now not be doing the post-tests in videos. Just saying. So, puzzle 1. Missing addend. Level 1. This one's pretty short. Oh, man, this is so hard. This is like college math over here, you know? Oh my god, they're giving me 16%? So generous for this question. I think this level's gonna be done in less than 2 minutes. No, probably not two, because it's gonna be like freezing or something and stuff and lagging. Probably less than 5 minutes, though. This is 10. This is more like kindergarten math to me. How does this have anything to do with high school? I guess we're going back to first grade, doing adding. Is this supposed to be counted as algebra? I think this is supposed to be basic algebra. Is that what this is supposed to be? 7. I might finish the whole entire mountain. If each one has like two levels and it's this easy. Yeah. Three plus 8 equals 46. Okay, two. Okay. Well, this puzzle is now done. That was pretty simple. How many puzzles are even in here? Like five or six? Only five. Oh, well, great. Variable stacks. This one has five levels. Level one. Could have six. No, this one could have six levels also. 3 plus 7 is 10. Oh, it's okay. Now it's going a little bit slower. Y equals one. Okay. Y also equals one. 6 plus 1 is 7. Seven plus 8 is 15. Six plus 4 is 10. Six plus 8 is 14. Five plus 2 is 7. And 9 plus 6 is 15. Now it's going even faster. Let's go, finally. Level 2. 1. Oh. 2 times 7 is 14. Three times 3 is 9. Ooh. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 7 is 21. Let's see. 5 times 4 is 20. 9 times 6 is 54. And now 8 times 4 is 32. And the final question is 2 times 9 is equal to 18. Yeah, it's probably like 6. No, it's 5. Level 3. 7 times 5 is 35. Five. What? Oh, 5 plus 3 is 18. I mean, 5 plus 3 is 8, not 18. 6 times 5 is 30. 9 times 5 is 45. 8 plus 2 is 10. Oof. 8 times 7 is 56. 2 plus 3 is 5. 1 plus 1 is 2. Level 4. 6, 2 times 3 is 6, and 6 plus 5 is 11. Let's see. 1 times 2 is 2, and 2 plus 10 is 12. 2 times 2 is 4, and 4 plus 4 is 8. 2 times 4 is 8, 8 plus 2 is 10. 2 times 2 is 4, 4 plus 9 is 13. Okay. Oh, what? That 2? Did I misclick or something? I don't I must have misclicked. One times 2 is 2, and then 7 plus 2 is 9. Two times 3 is 6. 6 plus 8 is 14. Oof. 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 What? Am I misclicking or something like that? Maybe that's it. Level 4. Nine. Okay. 8, so it's 4, okay? 1 is doing it wrong. 2, this is 2. 1. Three. 2 times 2 is 4, 8 plus 4 is 12. Now it's 2 times 4 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. Times 2 is 4, 2 times 3 is 6, 6 plus 4 is 10. One times two is two, 8 plus 2 is 10. Time for level 5. 4. 4 times 2 is 8, 8 plus 3 is 11. 1. 3. 5 plus 5 is 10, and 10 plus 2 is 12. 2. Gigi's head almost got cut off. 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 5 is 11. The last question is, four plus four is 8 plus four is 12. Puzzle 3, solve equations. Level 1. Really? Boom. 8 plus 4 is 12. I only get 10% for this stuff. Nine plus two is 11. Seven minus five is 2. Two minus one is one. Nine minus two is seven. 2. 16 plus 2 is 18. Two plus 4 is 14, 3 plus 14 is 17. Okay. 8 plus 5 is 13. Last question. 6 plus 8 is 14. 14 plus 4 is 18. That's it. Level 2. Five times five is 25. Three times two is six. Five times one is 25. I mean, five times one is five. Times two is four. Just 5 is 15. 2 + 4 is 8. 3 times 4 is 12. Okay. 2 times 1 is 2. Three times three is nine. Okay, 100%. Level 3. Easy math. Go. 4 plus 4 equals 4 plus 4. Plus 6 is equal to 8 plus 6. April 6 is equal to April 6. Boom, boom, boom. boom. Four plus one equals four plus one. It was probably the same as her. Two plus six equals two plus six. And that's eight. Boom. Two. Hundred percent. Three plus five equals three plus five. Three times five is 15. Oof. Two times two is four. Three plus seven is three plus seven. Ten minus one minus three, no, minus five is four. Plus one is four. Seven minus two is five. Three plus ten, I mean, three plus seven plus three equals 13. It's 100% now. Oof. Times four. Rolling equations. Level one. Four plus five equals nine. Three plus seven equals ten. Seven plus seven equals 14. Seven plus five equals 12. Two plus four equals six. Nine plus five is 14. One plus seven equals eight. Then, five plus four equals nine. Level two. Four. Five. Ten. Oh wait, there is no two. Four. Eight. Ten. Seven. Nine. Nine. Seven. Seven. Let's see. 11, 6. Let's see. 9, 4, 9. Now it's 15, so it would be 6 9. It's time for level three. So 10, no, 12 plus 8 is. Oh, what? That's not what I did. Oh, this is like. Oh, they're the same ones. Let's go back and do this here. Level three. So it's half, so it's two. Five. Six. Now it's seven. It's two. Seven. Six. Six plus six is 18. 8 plus 8 plus 8 is 24. 4. Now it's this, so it's becoming a one, I guess. 9, 18. Oh, seven plus four is 11. 6 plus 8 is 14. Damn it. Three plus one is four. One plus four is five. Oof. Now it's 8 plus 3 is 11. Now it's 2 plus 5 is 7. Four plus 3 is 7. Okay. Okay. Rolling equations is level 5. So it's 10, 20. Why is this called rolling equations? It's kind of confusing. Just say it's 8. 16. Seven. 14. Two. Four. One, three, oh, yeah, eight, 24. 3, 9, 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12, 8. Ten. Eight. Nine, seven. You can basically choose a random number in this one. Nine, four. Two, six. Nine and five. Now it's
5. 2. Nine. Nice.100%. Oof. Time for the last puzzle. Puzzle 5. Variable stacks, li. Level 1. Four plus nine is 13. Okay. 2 plus 7 is 9. Nine plus 2 is 11. Nine plus 7 is 16. Seven plus 1 is 8. One plus 4 is 5. 3 plus 8 is 11. 4 plus 5 is 9. 100%. Time for level 2. Six times 7 is 42. 9 times 6 is 54. 3 times 3 is 9. 4 times 9 is 36. 5 times 4 is 20. 2 times 9 is 18. 5 times 3 is 13. 7 times 5 is 35. 100%. It's still loading. Why is it taking a bit too long? Level 3. Mm.
6 times 5 is 30. Six plus nine is 15. Seven times nine is 63. Two plus one is three. Six plus eight is 14. Five times two is 10. Six times nine is 54. Two plus four is six. Time for level four. There we go. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 plus 7 is 13. 2 times 2 is 4. 4 plus 10 is 14. Oops. That's not correct. Why did that have to happen like that? 2. Two plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. 1. This thing's taking years. 4 plus 2 is 8. Plus 1 is 9. 2 times 3 is 6 plus 5. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 plus 5 is 11. Do you think that Gigi has COVID-19? Look at his fat belly. Gigi has COVID-19. Is declared. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next ST Math video. Thanks for okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and goodbye!